We all miss you. You know, the session would have started from June 1st, from this morning itself. We all miss you because of this COVID pandemic. I'm also at home. I think you're all at home, safe and healthy. Take care. Okay. As you know, we have started the online classes. I'm going to teach you physics for 11th and 12th classes. For your class, I'm going to start with physics, and you know, in physics you are already in touch with mechanics from 9th class onwards. So it's going to be a very easy topic. I'm going to start with mechanics. Basically 11th and 12th class physics, it is an integrated single course. Although it is divided into two parts, part 1 11th and part 2 12th, but it is a single course. One cannot neglect the concepts of 11th. So, in all the forthcoming examinations, especially the UPSC exam which you are going to face next year, the 11th class physics is very, very important along with 12th class. So, in 11th class, basically we are learning two things, mechanics and thermodynamics. Remember, mechanics and thermodynamics. In first part of physics, you are almost going to learn mechanics, and in second part of physics, you are learning thermodynamics. So, first, in mechanics, there are two parts. One is kinematics, another one is dynamics. Kinematics and dynamics are the two parts of mechanics. Kinematics is a branch of mechanics which deals with study of motion and description of motion without going into the details of the causes of motion. So as you all know, change of position, displacement, velocity, speed, acceleration, these are all the things that we are going to learn in kinematics. K-I-N-E-M-A-T-I-C-S, kinematics. So this is the branch. In this kinematics, we are going to learn two topics: motion along a straight line, and another one, motion in a plane. Motion along a straight line is chapter number 3. Motion in a plane is chapter number 4. Both together, it is second unit. Okay. And in dynamics, we are going to learn the study of motion again. Dynamics is branch of mechanics again. Dynamics is a branch of mechanics which deals with the motion of objects under the action of forces. You are going to come to know that the cause of motion is going to be the force. So again, dynamics is branch of mechanics which deals with study of motion under the action of forces.